Sebelum kita mulai video ini, kita mulai dengan berkumpul bersama dulu, guys. Yeah. Alright, are you ready, guys? Ayo kita party di siang bolong, guys. Let's move it. Right. If you want to know the location of every fish, creatures, and trash, and creatures of the deep, just go to my playlist in my channel, and you will find all of the location there. Good luck, my friends. Hi guys, welcome back again with me, Browin. In this video, I'm still playing in Creatures of the Deep, and guys, today I would like to share to you the location of Benjip in Australia. It's the second day of July in 2024, guys, and you will find the same location as I did in this video for Benjip today. You can find this monster by cast and weight without a monster bait, just by using a carbon rod or monster hunter rod. It always depends on your luck then to find it faster or later. As long as you try to find it at the right location today, you will meet the Benjip, guys. And if you want to find it faster, you can throw a monster bait. And the monster bait location is not always exactly the same for all of the players, but still around the area that I will show you in this video. So good luck to catching it, and have a great day to catch a Benjip in Creatures of the Deep. Good luck, my friends.